Very, oh my goodness, and there he is, especially with that jerk freak. The White Rabbit, Zack Rayne, making his way to the ring.
Phillip Archer, the former Survivor, now with Freak, now with the Culmination. New look, new attitude,
and background, but I thought he was going to lay it on him. Oh, double knee. Oh God. And there could only be one winner. Monkey roll, and oh my God. Oh, out of it, midair. Corona! Now and oh, how's your face, Phillip Archer? He deserves it. Murphy, he kicked to the side of the head.
Top mounting with the punches and still feeling the effects of that strike on the outside as Phillip Archer, as we said, Zack Rayne.
And right now, defeated the number one contender.
Unhappy about that situation as he brings the DDT right there to
Freak on the outside lurking.
You and the entrance of great strategy by both Zack Rayne and Tom Murphy. Keep the big guy out of the ring. Let these two guys work for their strengths. Just a little bit more of a speed.
If you watch Archer on the outside, Freak kicking his face. I don't know.
The joke early in his career.
Is that striking game again? The White Rabbits coming into play and oh!
Ray of kicks by Ray, and he got the back kick in there first. He came around the roundhouse to the back of Deputy Dog.
And oh! Did you Archer and of course the White Rabbit, Zack Rayne.
His hands have something Zack Rayne's going to have to watch out for. At least he's not a man who would exchange for all the time.
Well, there, exchanging power. Oh, my goodness, back at me. Oh, wait, catches him. Oh, no. Joint manipulation at its finest. And that's one thing we've seen Zack Rayne do before. No, he's going to turn him. Oh, my goodness. Then again, he's part of the Culmination. I don't blame him. And, oh, bam, and here comes Deputy Don Murphy. Oh my goodness, Deputy Cut! Archer tried to pin him, but just wasn't enough. And now he has Zack Rayne up. Oh, he's trying to twist him over. Oh, just, no, you can't flex for the audience, especially at all! One, two, and he had him for that pin. And right now, here we go again, that striking background, that strong style. Oh, wait a minute. Archer has him. Oh, I thought he was going for it. He lands what we like to call the Survivor Driver. Archer can count with this, but oh, that's again! Damn it, Freak! Freak interference!
Holding on to the deputy now.
Oh, man. Has him up and oh! My goodness!
Dog so long.
Has him one, two, three! He's holding the boot over here! Freak was holding Deputy down! Come on!